Do you have flat feet? Do you think you have one leg longer than the other? If you get foot pain or knee pain or hip pain, perhaps you should watch now to see how a gait analysis could help you. Your feet are really important for your back because the whole body is a chain. Biomechanically, your feet will affect your knees affect your back, and your back can even affect your neck. So the type of symptoms that present in feet for someone who might have a bad back at the same time is sore, achy feet, plantar fasciitis, that's really, really painful soles of the feet, Achilles tendonitis, so pain in the back of the ankles, joint pain and stiffness. Knee pain is an important indicator of foot problems, and this is because biomechanically, when you walk, if the foot rolls inwards, it could be putting too much pressure to the inside of the knee. Equally, if your arch is too high and you're rolling outwards, that's going to put too much pressure on the outside of the knee, and both of these things can cause knee pain. An orthotic is an insole, and it's tailor-made to fit your foot. It's a prescription insole that can only be worn by you, and it will fit your foot very comfortably and is placed inside your shoe or sandal so that when you walk, your foot is corrected into normal foot function. If you suspect you have a flat foot or knee problems, or that you've got one leg longer than or shorter than the other leg, or if you're getting any pain or tension in your feet, knees and hips in the lower limb, I would suggest booking in to see me for an appointment for a gait analysis, where we can properly analyse you on our computerised gait scan to see whether exercises or a medical orthotic could help to correct your biomechanics and your posture.